Hi, Polly Davidson.
Well, he's going to ruin up the end, isn't he? Now, Santa's coming over on the chair, so you'll have to move away from it. The parents are all here. I've been told that some of you kids at school, the Santas have been parents. This is a real one, aren't you? Yeah, hear the laugh. Look at the stomach. Look, that's real. That's real. Okay. So, Trev, can you help form the line, Trev? Okay, form a line behind Travis there, guys, alright? If you haven't bought a present, you can leave now. Okay, now we have been quite a few of you, so I hope you're going to go out of presents here. But if we do, well, bad luck. Yeah, who's in the front of line, Vader? Okay, so, we're sharing. Quick, I need some hair, a hairy Santa. Get the presents out. Tabitha, you're helping too. Good. You volunteered too. Alright, well done. Okay, let's go, guys. So we've got boy-girl presents, boy-girl presents. Okay, so just grab your presents and then there's a really funny present. Who can I pick on? Okay, Ron Robert's going to play the game. Okay,
I'm winding up if that's the sort of shit they
do. He's not much laughter, this Santa, is he? Everyone together, ho, ho, ho. Come on, do it together, go. That's better. So we've got the barbecues all out the back. If anyone wants some sausages, there's got a heap of sausages out there too. The popping tree's going.
Remember, if you don't do it, I'll make you go for the granny.
Can you go up to the desk now and put your name down on the sheet for red faces? So if you're doing red faces, go up to the desk, see Sharon, put your name down, and give us an idea of what you're doing. Okay, so that's it for Santa for the year, and I really, really hope he brings you really nice presents to make up for the problems for tonight.
Hello.
Okay, we've got a raffle going with a hammer. This is a hamper here. We're going to do the bottle auction a little bit later. Yeah, we don't need you anymore. We've got all your presents.